Trying to take off corners?
Thank you. said excuse me, but you think your shit don't stink? Are you gonna walk away?
What just happened?
What the fuck is this?
What happened?
I am sick of getting pushed around.
What? Why does this keep happening?
Not good.
Another launch. Looks like Galileo's keeping busy.
Kid, it's me. I'm over here. Jimmy Siska. I'm in disguise.
Yeah, I can see that.
Beautiful, isn't it? That house is built on lies, and it's time for a confession. Man, Open Wounds 3, that is a modern classic.
Classic.
I'm sorry, kid, I didn't know you were such a fan.
Yeah, I was.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess I fucked up, didn't I? Seems to be a running theme in that. There's always time for a fresh start, like right here. Right here and right now.
Mm-hmm.
You know, kid, maybe not right here and right now. I don't know if I can go back in there.
Well, it's all good. Just tell me what to look for. I got you.
Right. Right. Okay, so there's a lift that will take you down into the basement. In the basement, there's a room. Inside the room, there are ancient Sumerian tablets said to have been written by the visitor himself. No, hey, man, I'm serious. And they are deadly serious.
Okay, man. Nah, I believe you. That's perfect.
Okay. Look, if you need anything else, you let me know.
Could we just ask someone for directions?
No, just give me 5 minutes without bugging me, okay? I've got the map right here.
Okay, gang, I'm about to sneak inside New Dawn's temple.
And Jimmy's agreed to deliver a special message for our video. We're all set up once you raid the treasure.
Watch out for snakes. There are always snakes.
It's not that kind of temple, Wrench.
That does not preclude snakes.
I'll be careful.
Are you joking? What the hell?
Who cares?
Man, I fucking hate Deep. Fucking hate him.
Thank you.
dispatched after the suspect.
Can't believe it.
Check in. Thank you. The sicario's gonna end it, and then drop off any leftovers at the Anarcofossa.
Previously identified target near your location. Over. We've dispatched a contractor.
Let's spread out.
Spread out and track him down. Start a sweep.
Okay, gang, I'm about to sneak inside New Dawn's temple.
And Jimmy's agreed to deliver a special message for our video. We're all set up once you raid the treasure.
Watch out for snakes. There are always snakes.
It's not that kind of temple, Wrench.
That does not preclude snakes.
I'll be careful.
Let's try to find our snitch. Go take him out.
Go and rematar these pinches hackers.
Your location. Police are on their way.
All right, it's okay. Come out with your hands up! No location on the suspect. Moving on. Come out! Give up!
you got, hacker!
On my mark.
Let's clean this up fast.
What was that?
Guys, contractor is on his way. Repeat, contractor needs some room.
Thank you.
guard down. Huh. You catch that?
I need you to handle this one personally, Dylan. Thank you.
Expeditor to Butcher. Do your brother's proud and eliminate the pest.
Now is our chance. Close in on the dog.
Thank you.
That's gotta be Jimmy's elevator. I've unlocked the secret lift.
I can't believe you actually said that.
What? It's true.
Welcome to the fifth level of the New Dawn, and congratulations on your spiritual ascendance.
Thank you. I worked hard for it.
Magnetic waves radiated out.
outward from the visitor's home deep in space and bounce their way from planet to planet, pulling them together into circular systems. Here on Earth, we see his signs clearly demonstrated. Sumerians understood how to harness and alter these waves to enhance their lives. Why was this knowledge lost? How do we reclaim it? In the third tablet, we're taught about a resonating device that allowed the Sumerians a window into alternate dimensions. At first, it sounds like a metaphor. The detailed science behind the machine has been validated by New Dawn's own scientific experts. We know we could rebuild this device, but we are missing core energy components we believe are only found in space.
We're looking at New Dawn's prized possessions. The foundation of their entire religion. Rows of ancient Sumerian tablets. There's a lot of crazy shit in here, but this is something special.
Why aren't they in a museum?
I mean, what gives the church the right to keep these hidden away from us? Let's find out. Oh, it says do not touch, but I really want to touch. I mean, just a little. Come on. So much rich history. I mean, I am so glad to be a part of all the... Oh, no! They're fucking fake. This is all bullshit. People commit to New Dawn, pay millions of dollars before they get to see these, and they're fake. As fake as everything else the church promises. Yeah. Now I feel better. Let's go home.
Decided to dig into the Church of the New Dawn and found crime and corruption at its core. They purchased large amounts of personal data to better target their enemies. They may already have a file on you. We will proceed to leak everything we collected to our usual dispatches. Read them. Verify them. You will come to the same conclusion we did. New Dawn is a criminal organization designed to intimidate its own members into destroying their own lives and handing over their savings. But don't take our word for it. We have a celebrity guest.
Hello, I'm Jimmy Siska. You probably remember me from a bunch of good movies I made before I was brainwashed by New Dawn and forced to toe the company line. When friends of mine questioned the church's cruel practices, they disappeared. When I questioned that, I was taken against my will and locked away. Know that the police are already investigating my claims. And what is the church all about? What's behind door number 5? I'll let my friends in DedSec demonstrate.
DedSec has given you the truth.
Come on, guys. You're fucking welcome.
Yo, Sitar, I was curious about your posters. They're good. Real good. Like art.
Need to clear this mess up fast. Contractor's on his way.
Marcus, our followers network is becoming a steamroller.
You should be proud. You started all of this. DedSec was a bunch of loose ideas before, but you've turned it into a movement. People are wearing your art, repeating your slogans. You've tuned into something here.
Thank you, Marcus. Just don't forget, there's purpose behind this. I'm not in it for the candy coating. I want people to wake the fuck up.
Yeah, they've been sleeping a long time, but they'll get there.
A San Francisco group of hackers has exposed New Dawn's religious secrets. DedSec revealed footage of New Dawn's temple area and demonstrated that the so-called ancient artifacts were simply fakes of what New Dawn claimed were ancient tablets. Members of the hacker group managed to infiltrate the highly guarded compound and capture the secretive organization's methods of control over members, including movie star Jimmy Siska. New Dawn declined our request for an interview.
The original Chicago DedSec has coordinated operations. Everybody mostly works.
Man, what to say about this guy? Some freaky shit going on right there. I'd like to say he's actually a sensitive, charming guy beneath the harsh exterior. But I'm pretty sure he's a fucked up motherfucker all the way through. I don't even know who first recruited.
Marcus, the followers just keep on coming.
That's gonna get a reaction from Bloom. I can't believe people let them grab so much power. All that sci-fi shit we read as kids. Big Brother, Thought Control, Pre-Crime. It's all here now, isn't it? Thanks to Bloom and their CTOS. Those authors saw it coming decades ago, but nobody listened. Everybody's too sold on pleasant corporate platitudes and flawless branding to realize the whole damn thing's a societal Trojan.
It doesn't help that CTOS actually does what they say it does, either. We're opposing a system that helps people on the surface, but exploits them behind the scenes. Makes it easy to paint us as the bad guys.
Question for you. How much access does DedSec have to CTOS?
In other cities, when it was still CTOS 1.0, we had a lot. Sucks because we were too careless. Missed our window to do something big. In 2.0, we're the first group to go up against it. So we're still playing catch-up. They were expecting us this time.
The thought of DedSec written on a whiteboard in some Bloom office makes me all squishy inside.
We keep it up. Next time, maybe they'll use the red marker.
DedSec found Jock.
Thank you. 911. What's your emergency? Police are on their way. Please remain calm.
What's going on?
You know, when DedSec first went after the church, I thought it was going to be clowns versus clowns. But I have to give it to the hackers. They found some real nasty shit in there. I wouldn't be surprised if we see New Dawn's leaders on trial soon.
Well, right, but... Can I just...
Oh, sorry about that.
Hey guys, the zero day worked. I'm in.
Awesome work, Marcus. Take a look around inside the house. Home stores all their user data locally as a part of their security guarantee. If you can access the footage of people checking out the house, that'll be enough to sound the alarm.
Got it.
Sector sweep complete. Everything is in order. Nothing to report. Lovebot sequence initiated. Everything is in order.
nothing to report. All clear. Sector sweep complete. Nothing to report.
Welcome to Home, the smart house of the future. As you enjoy your tour of our facilities, please take the time to truly engage with the space. Touch, feel, open, and use every object or item as you so wish. This is your experience, your journey. And when the time comes to make your decision, remember, it's not a house unless it's a home.
Clear. Party bot sequence initiated. A robot in the streets. An ant.
Live alarm. Location sent. Need a 1013. Please respond.
Perimeter breach.
Code 3. Proceed to alarm location.
Hardy bot sequence initiated. My movement parameters are groovy. Excuse me while I crush a group. A robot in the streets. An android machine. Robots have an inherent understanding of rhythm. Malicious software detected. Initiating quarantine. Restarting from backup. My systems are operating optimally. My systems are operating optimally. Nothing to report. My systems are operating optimally.
New user, I have noticed that we are out of milk. It has been automatically added to your next grocery delivery. Should you wish to purchase it sooner, a reminder has also been added to your phone.
Sector sweep complete. My systems are operating optimally. Everything is in order.
everything is in order. My systems are operating optimally. Everything is in order. Sweep complete. My systems are operating optimally. Nothing to report. My systems are operating optimally. Nothing to report. Sector sweep complete. Everything is in order. My systems are operating optimally. All clear. Sector sweep complete. My systems are operating optimally. Everything is in order. Sector sweep complete. Everything is in order. Sector sweep complete. All clear. Nothing to report. All clear. Nothing to
station on a 1033. Advise conditions.
Systems are operating optimally. Nothing to report.
sequence initiated. Excuse me while I brush the room. Never had a single rescue. Can you tell? Sector sweep. All clear. My systems are operating optimally. Certified software detected. Uninstalling. Nothing to report.
Hey guys, the server was a bust.
What do you mean? You had access.
It's just a relay point. The data's being stored off-site.
No. That's not how this hardware works. If they'd installed something different, I...
Josh? You still there?
Looks like he's speed reading a series of intercompany memos. We'll get back to you on the how. You trace up the why.
On it. Guys, I'm drawing close to the data funnel. I'm gonna find somewhere to jack in.
No, is everybody okay?
Shouldn't somebody call the police?
Okay, here we go. Wow. Holmes got streams coming in from all over. I don't think this is just 2.0 we're looking at.
You're right. There's way too much here for the limited number of devices that are already live.
I'm gonna dive into this system, see where all this juicy information is winding up.
Keep us posted.
Stepping. We gotta put him down. Let's move.
What the hell? What happened? God almighty.
Sent. Need a 1013.
Come on, let's regroup at HQ.
Target's pinned! Thank you.
Whoa!
This area is off limits. No civilians allowed.
Special job for you. This insult. Calling Ballads to the scene. Code 3. Proceed to alarm location. Thank you.
We've got word of a traitor. You know what to do.
We have a live alarm. Please respond.
Sector sweep complete.
You seriously want me to market a doll that spies on kids? Are you fucking kidding me? This reads like a checklist of how to get your company sued. Always on? Ugh, lovely. Because it never sleeps isn't creepy at all for a stuffed animal. Captured Moments Online Gallery? Please don't tell me this thing is beaming pictures of people's babies to the internet. Satisfaction monitoring? I don't even want to think about how it's measuring that. And why does it come with a consent form? The answer is no. I am not signing off on this one.
Alarm has been triggered. Sending local operatives. Please respond. descent. Need a 1013.
Sector sweep complete. My systems are operating optimally. Everything is in order.
Code 3. Proceed to alarm location.
My systems are operating optimally.
Sending location on a 1033. Advise conditions.
Nothing to report.
station on a 1033. Advise conditions.
Everything is in order. Sector sweep complete. My systems are operating optimally. Everything is in order.
Okay, opening the floodgates. Now.
Holly! Gus, get Humani down here. Someone's patched into the servers locally. We don't know what they saw or who they're working with. Don't let them leave.
Marcus, what did you do?
What do you mean? I gave you guys access.
Yeah, and alerted home's private security at the same time. They gotta have an auxiliary system monitoring their connections. Just hole up and wait it out. We'll siphon everything as fast as we can.
Okay, hurry.
clear.
Cool. Way not cool.
Satara, what's he seeing?
Home's packaging users together into different streams and selling access to other companies. Mostly help. Mostly health insurance, looks like.
So what?
So you order pizza too often, your premiums skyrocket.
And Home gets a kickback.
Wow, that's nasty.
That's just scratching the surface. We'll run through it on our end and pick out juicy details for the smear vid.
What's that guy doing? Why does he have a toilet brush up his ass?
Hey, spoilers! Spoilers!
They have ancient tablets?
I guess not.
Those people never stop making me cringe.
Hey!
No spoilers, I promise. Sid's smear vid is close to perfect, so I picked this up a sweet ride to take to Sutro. Wanna help me prep the station?
You need me to hack it, don't you?
Luddites, man.
On my way.
Status all clear. Everything is in order.
Grab it up your ass.
What the fuck is this? I oughta...
dog.
Fucking kidding me?
This is so
what the worse. Jesus. I fucking hate
you. Bleep beep bloop.
What the hell is this shit?
Nothing.
Alarm has been triggered. Sending local operatives.
Emergency.
Better call it in.